Stock number 40448G. 2018 Jaguar E-Pace. Hitting the front, cooling and front bumper grill, everything is missing. Other than the driver's or passenger side headlight, looks to be good, except for one broken tab. The inside. Hood is good. Left front wheel is not holding air, so I don't know if it's good. It needs to be checked. These are size 19. Left fender is good. Left mirror is good. Left door is really good. Left rear door is good. Quarter panel is good. Bumper is good. Proximity sensors. Rear gate and spoiler are all good. Right side tail light is good. Left side tail light is also good. Passenger rear door is good. Passenger front door, good. No visible damage so far. Passenger mirror looks to be good. Has a coating, rubber coating on it. It's a little scratched. Passenger fender is good. Black interior. touch screen, navigation works. All of the airbags are good, have not been deployed. All the seat belts are good. Bit of a glare.